Hello guys, once again welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. In today's video, we will discuss about application for return of original documents. So firstly, we have to write it to the principal. Then you have to write your college name and the address. Then you have to add the date like 2nd December in 2020. Then you have to write the subject like application for requesting the original documents. Then you have to write the salutations like respected sir or ma'am. I was a student at the Pastry Creation College between the year 2015 to 2020. I completed my degree in 2020. Now I have an interview for a job in the end of this month for which I need my original documents. Therefore, I request you to kindly return my original documents. I shall be thankful to you for this favor. Your obediently. Then you have to write about your name, registration number and the batch number for the college purpose. That's all about the application. Thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Bye-bye.